I've got good news for you. Subscribe to Hope Heaven TV for all the latest Aston Villa content.
Hello everybody, how are you all doing? Welcome back to another video today. And Aston Villa have created a brand new mural. Now, they're actually in the process of finishing it off. But as you can see by the pictures I'm about to show you, it does look really, really cool, which is right next to the Holt End club shop. And I'm very, very happy with that. And it seems to be a little bit of a teaser as well of the new kit. Now, there's going to be a striped collar going on there. Rachel Daly and Ollie Watkins are wearing it. And also you can see Emi Martinez giving his actual shush noise celebration for when we beat Lille on penalties. So they've included that in the mural with a black goalkeeper shirt, as it seems, with yellow stripes, which I think will look really, really cool. I really like how they've done the badge on this. I like how it blends in with all three of the players. There's Ollie Watkins, Rachel Daly and Emi Martinez. And there's a nice little pattern going in between the badge there as well, which I'm yet to find out what that is. And I'd say in the next few days, that will be absolutely fantastic looking, just because it hasn't been finished yet. They still need to do a little bit of the work on the faces, on the player faces. So I presume that will have something to do with them trying to make the Holt club shop more modern for the time being, because that's going to be a temporary club shop for the fans to buy the shirts for on release as well. And it will just be open on any other match day like it normally has done, because there's two club shops if you count that one by the Holt End. So I actually think this is really cool. What's your guys' thoughts on it? Let me know. I think it's really, really awesome. And we've been missing a mural and we finally got one. That's really, really cool. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a good one. Up the Villa. Take care.